There are two famous hill stations in Indo-Pak subcontinent. Both are offshoots of Himalaya mountains. One is Shimla Hill in Indian state of Himachal Pradesh. It is located on southwestern range of Himalaya. The other is Murree Hills in Pakistan. Murree Hills is located to outer Himalayas, retaining high altitude. Murree Hills is a mountain resort close to Islamabad in Pakistan. It is about 2200 meters high and is populated by thick forest of oak and pine trees. Murree and Kotli Satya are famous for royal trees. Royal trees include char pine, blue pine, deodar, and spruce. The wood from these trees is expensive and can fetch 100 times profit when sold in other parts of the country. Timber mafia, with help from local officials, manage to cut and smuggle wood during night hours to Rawalpindi. It is estimated if this rate of damage to forest continues, we may lose this beauty in a period of 30 to 40 years. Nature lovers as well as the general public would never like to see the loss of this heaven on earth, a valuable gift from Almighty Creator. Murree is also vibrant with wildlife. Many variety of birds include treepie of various colors, Himalayan griffon vulture, falcons, hill pigeons, and spotted doves are found here. Mammals, among other wildlife, also include common leopards and occasional visitors like snow leopard and lion, who come to this area when they wander out from other areas in north. Common leopard in Galyat and surrounding areas are very old resident and normally friendly animal. They have not hurt humans since decades. But now, as the forest is shrinking and they are starving due to scarcity of food, some reports of killing humans and cattle have been reported. After an incident of killing 6 women in Tandiani area, people feel angry and are determined to kill the leopard. Monkeys move closer to human residences since people offer them food, and leopards also follow them. There was a report sighting of 3 leopards in Margala Hills, very close to Islamabad. One leopard was attacking local zoo inside Islamabad from adjacent forest, but was caught by zoo administration as the animal entered in a cage of one animal. This tour was from New Murree to Petriata, the highest point in this area. Hill stands 9,000 feet above sea level. There are 2 options to reach to this point. You may travel by road, which winds and rises steadily towards this height. The second option is to take a 2-step ride on wheelchair and then cable car. Both provide a chance to see scenic view of the area. From the top, one side shows view of Murree Hills, other shows snow-covered Kashmir. This area is heavily forested and there are many monkeys and leopards in this area. I was lucky to witness flight of a treepie. There were many birds, most of them hiding in thick forest, but I could listen their sound. I could record one bird and its clip is included in this movie. Believe me, sight of treepie flight was a unique and memorable moment of my life.